This hidden detail in the Spider-Verse movies will blow your mind. Obviously, spoilers for Across the Spider-Verse, the fates between our Miles Morales and Earth-42's were reversed. Our Miles was supposed to become the Prowler, while Earth-42 was supposed to become Spider-Man. But that all changed when the spider from Earth-42 was teleported and bit the wrong Miles. How do you think they'll address this in Beyond the Spider-Verse? Will our Miles tell the other Miles, or will we find out a different way?